second flag would be put before, and then the first flag would be reduced to be removed if they were loading or unloading the ship. And then the day the ship was to leave port, the third flag would be put up so that the town can see and would go out to the ship and watch it go out. And the first country to ever use the flag for that kind of thing was Spain in the 1300s. Off, the tail will rise to a reasonable level attitude. The airplane will swing about because it's, it's on the right landing air system. DC-3s rarely flew above 8,000 feet.
Sure.
Built for the Army Air Force.
Sure.
And it was flown out to India. It flew over the hump. In fact, 2 weeks ago, we went to the CNAC reunion. And there, well, actually before that, we met a pilot named Pete Gutier. Pilot that actually picked up this very airplane from the factory in 1944.
Wow.
Flew it to Florida, down to South America, across to Africa, all through Africa and into India.
Wow.
And flew to CNAC, flying cargo to the flying tigers.
Like my Ford.
Thank you.
Tone Gray. From Ramatone. Stone Gray.
Pretty gentle.
Yay!
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get myself. Except now everybody spills their drinks because
yes.
Everything.
Tango, so it's a teller, runway 30, 0 for pickup. Thank you.